What is up, guys? Mustache Gaming here. Welcome back to the channel, and we are playing South Park. This is going to be part 4, episode 4, whatever you want to call it, part 4.
You've got a lot of dark matter. So much.
Yeah, so we defeated Stan. So he's over here now. So we defeated Kenny.
Do you think there's even a school to go back to? Probably buried in like 50 feet of snow.
Let's see. A whole bunch of dark matter. DLC activation required. No, not right. I don't know what DLC is talking about, but.
Let's keep that dark matter flowing.
Alright, we have 150. So, once per down. Yeah. But I really want this. I don't have enough. Because if I do go down, I just want that.
Oh man, that's a good one.
Should get 100. I just need to collect more dark matter.
Keep taking in that dark matter, and you'll get more powerful than you can imagine.
Stats are important, but so is looking good.
Ah, you're here!
I don't really need clothes. I'm fine with the outfit I have on.
We're here if you need us! Forever!
I feel like a dumbass falling for all that dark matter stuff.
It's okay, dude. Glad to have you back. I'm gonna hurt him.
It's too, okay. I can try this.
That one's popular with the weeaboos. You know, your silence can be very unnerving.
Oh yeah, that's nice. Oh yep. We're rocking that.
Let's pick who you're gonna brutalize today.
Alright, so it looks like we only have one more. Oh, after this we'll have one more. So it's probably just be a five-parter, depending on what happens. If they do release like any DLC, I'll play it.
Now that the true enemy of South Park has been revealed, humans and elves must join forces to defeat Mr. Hankey. Snow days are great, but they can't last forever. It's time to stop this endless winter.
Oh, I still be fighting the kids?
Huh, no one's here. Oh well, choose your cards. We'll need all the bullshit we can to defeat Mr. Hankey.
Yeah, who am I gonna fight now?
Well, I guess go ahead and make your picks and we'll see if the other team arrives. Okay, well, I don't know how much longer we can wait for the other team to get here.
Slam crates. Ooh, that's...
They're already here.
Oh, summon minions, yep.
Okay, show your card.
Here we go. A key. Good choice. We're sure to win now. And then this snow day will finally be over and we can all go back to school. Ha ha! Surprise! If you want to get to Mr. Hankey, you're gonna have to go through me.
Of course.
God damn it, Carmen, what are you doing?
I'm finally gonna live the life I've always dreamt of, Cam. A life with no skin. Mr. Hankey is ruining South Park. We can't keep living like this. Don't worry, you won't be living much longer anyways. Mr. Hankey has given me the power of dark magic, and I'm gonna use it to destroy you guys! Sorry, new kid. I'm totally betraying you now. Honestly, you should have seen this coming.
I like how my character always stands
there. Behold the might of the Grand Wizard! Allied invisibility! More help for my guys! Freeze your ass! Suck my balls! Ha 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 ha!
He's got a lot of
with me and my dark army in control, we never have to go to school again! You should be thanking me!
I fucking knew Karma was onto something. We have to stop him.
I wish Stan and them were like in my party for this. That'd be pretty cool. Instead of like random kids.
Something about this doesn't feel right, but we gotta respect the process.
Toilet paper is the... We need as much as we can. Toilet paper and dark matter.
Carmen Cam got too far. Keep after him, new kid.
Okay. I feel like it's giving me a lot of this right now, prepping me for a big fight.
Oh, geez. Did everyone switch to Eric's team?
Look at their eyes. Carmen's got them all hopped up on dark matter.
Dark matter? Oh, now that is bullshit.
Watch the rooftops. Ice snipers.
That's impossible. The rules say no ice magic. Don't you get it? Carmen is breaking the rules. Well, that's just... But that's just not fair.
Jeez, that looks... He's gonna have health, man. Where are my guys at? Help a little bit? I might have to use my wand a lot. Bubble shield. There we go. I don't know if this doesn't do a lot of damage or... Yeah, I don't know if it's... This doesn't do a lot of damage, or my daggers did a lot more. Well, I also had to have perks, so wait, maybe not.
Look out for archers when you're playing in that mud, new kid.
Let me break these up. Let me get the health. Alright, so it looks like a lot of my damage is gonna do like come from that spinning attack. So I gotta use that more. All that damage is gonna come from that. The other guys are up here. Alright. Nice. Alright. Keep it moving. Alright, I might use my bullshit card.
You have called the darkness and chaos answered. You did call me, right?
I was like, what am I stuck on? Every time I think I got rid of the last one, there's more. There you go. Now it's just the tree guy. Oh, apparently there's one left. Okay.
You healing everyone else all the time, you get a nice
misticket. Come on. There we go. If this did more damage, I'd use it. I feel like it'd be a lot better. Nice, okay. Make sure we got everything. A cannonball, but I don't know for what. Alright.
Oh, hey, new kid.
Let's take the 100.
Satan smiles upon your greed.
Oh my god, I could have upgraded that too. I'd rather take the toilet paper. Because once I see Jimmy, I want to be able to upgrade as much as I can.
Even my elves have joined Carpet's Dark Army. You gotta kick his ass, new kid!
Alright.
The forces of chaos magic in!
There we go. Yeah, the spinning attack is so much better.
This is as far as you go.
Bullshit, please. By the power of sorcery, your ammo does no damage for a while, Billy.
That's fine. It's a long time.
Thank you.
Oh, I thought it said no damage. The card went by so fast, maybe it was just like one damage. Alright, let's get over here. There we go. Alright, can I get up here? I need to go revive some of my teammates. So. Come on, heal up, heal up. Yeah, that bubble was probably the best one. Alright, let's get these guys up here. They're dropping a lot more dark matter too, so that's good. I'm trying to not miss any toilet paper. We almost have 300 TP too, which is good. Thank you. Oh, look at that damage. Oh, there's Jimmy too. Nice, let's go. Whatever we upgrade, we're upgrading big. Man. They keep like going underground. There we go. Alright, let me go back and make sure I have all the toilet paper I can get. I think 300 is where I want to be, as far as toilet paper anyway. There we go. Let's go back and see what he's got to offer us. Can't use during combat. Is there someone towards the beginning? There's the dude, what are you stuck up there? Did I miss a way? Or did we just like completely skip over these guys? Faster inside the total range. No. We'll do this. Promote it.
Interesting choice.
Promote it.
Excellent selection. I'm rooting for you.
Oh yeah, look how fast we go. Nice. That's gonna do some damage. I didn't know this was up here. I kind of just following a trail. Nice. 7 damage instead of 6.
We just got to stop meeting them. see you survived another fight.
Is this like a short fight? Because maybe it's prepping me to get what I need. I wouldn't be able to reshuffle anything anyways. Bones, damage, bubble burns, and then sanity.
That's the one? Great. See you, yes. Man, new kid.
Especially when I'm in those fights a lot. Alright, it gave me a free one. Entering the main street.
Right. Hey, we're back at Main Street. Sure feels different without Stan trying to axe murder us.
I'm gonna take everything I can. That's him right there, and him right there. Spend a win. Spend a win. So 300 was pretty much the tip of what I can get, like, upgrading.
Don't listen to those guys, new kid. You can walk away from this.
I feel like this battle is gonna be hard. Just on the amount of like toilet paper that they're giving. Nice. Nice. If I can get 300 again, that'd be nice. I don't think I'll have enough, but... Maybe I can jump over it that way.
I sense a darkness within you.
You just struck 3 additional shockwaves. Nah, I'd rather take the... take my bullshit cards back. Because I can sell some of that twice.
If anyone asks, I wasn't here. I'm everywhere.
So I'm glad I saved these instead of just starting taking them. Of course.
How dare you oppose the Grand Wizard?
New bullshit card is in play. Your ranged weapons are cursed.
Back up. Anyone who's by me is just gonna get whacked. Alright, let me kick back a little bit because I don't wanna die. Alright, I'm gonna use one of my bullshit cards. Oh, here we go. Nice, get them all in here. There we go. Yep, I'm so glad I picked the axe. All I have to do is swing, swing, swing. Buddy, you are pissing me off. I feel like I'm not getting any TP from this, which is fine, but like, still. I expect some. Alright, we need to get that guy over there. Hunter. My other dude revive them, or am I gonna have to go over there? All right, let me revive number four. It's these underground ones who like keep hurting me the most. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna grab my last guy. Stupid assassin build. Victory, okay. Let me go back and get as much toilet paper as I can. What'd I say, like 375 is like the way we want to get it. I will take everything and anything. I don't think I missed any over here. I think I got most of that. Thank you. sure I have. Okay.
Were those necromancers? Maybe this will even the odds.
Okay. Yes.
What upgrade coming up?
Upgrade. Yeah, bubble lasts 3 more seconds and
yep. Yes, a fine upgrade. I bid thee farewell.
Alright. I still have 2 more bullshit cards to use, so that's good.
Hey new kid, get ready. Eric must be close.
There's Cartman. You're doing it again, new kid. You're ruining the game.
You're the one ruining the game, fat ass. After him.
I'll probably see Jimmy one more time, so I think it's best to just get what I need. Pick up anything I can, including him. Even all this health has to mean something. Yeah, the upgrades I picked, I feel like, were the best ones I could get. I have to, like, utilize my teammates, too, though. Yes, let's go. Go, guys. Almost done, almost done. Let me get up here. Thank you. Okay. So let me look for health, toilet paper, anything I can use.
You've left me no choice, new kid.
I feel like Jimmy would be here.
Mom! The new kid's trying to ruin my snow day tan!
1 minute, Poopsikins. I just need to dab on a little more Christmas magic.
Shit. How did the adults get access to dark matter?
Seriously? I can't call your mom in a fight for you, Cartman!
Fucking cry about it, Kyle, you little bitch!
Eric is just the sweetest little boy!
Take the queen down!
Yeah. Nice.
Player one, all better now?
Let me heal up. Oh wow, there's health back here. Back here again. Alright, saved him. There we go. Okay, I was like super in the zone right there. I need to go around these guys.
Help.
these guys are tough. Let me heal up. Let my partners deal with them. Come on. The axe is probably the best thing because I can just like wipe out all of them once they get close to me. I need to go back and get as much trolley as I really can, because I'm sure I'm gonna, like I said, I'm sure I'm gonna see Jimmy one more time, and I need to have everything at my disposal. That should be all right. Before you chase, before I have to chase him again. All right, let's. Sure, we got this. Let's go. Come on. Why? Who designed this part? Alright, one more. I don't like that he's in here. Oh my gosh. No, I'm just short.
Wow, you took on those adults like a champ. Here's an upgrade. Looking for some upgrades? Check out what I'm packing.
Sucks. I'm gonna hit the bubble game one. Yeah, I don't care about toilet paper right now, because this is gonna be the end.
Hope that's more to your liking.
Oh, I guess not. I guess that does do what I need choice. To.
Good luck with the rest of your journey.
Alright. This should be like the final part as far as Cartman goes. Hike to Cartman.
Gosh, shit, there's more of them.
It's all the dark matter. It's made the adults super shitty.
Take everything, I guess. I felt like that should have been the last one. Yeah, these are the last guys.
To me, I guess.
3 additional shockwaves, gain level on all your cards by 1. I'll do the card.
You should thank your guides for that one. That was exhausting. You're welcome.
No skin. No skin. No skin. No skin.
All right.
have known you were disposable. And lucky for me, Mr. Hankey gave me some of his power. And now, I can do this.
Oh, well. Okay.
Awesome! Doesn't it look just like me, you guys? But we're both super buff. Get him, giant me!
Screw you guys!
Other me totally got you.
Attack the real carpet.
I'm so fucking
okay.
Buff. Shields up! Yeah! I summon Meteor Storm! Stay down!
You can do anything you want down
Come
there,
on.
Except keep playing. That's not allowed.
I'll eat snow, new kid. Just give up.
Come on, guys. Give me up. Give me up. Give me up. Give me up.
Let's just try and get through this. Yeah, you like that? Meteor Storm. Yeah, go me. Ooh, crap. You guys suck.
Run. Yeah, run and hit.
No, new kid. Suck on these meteors. Just give up. You can't hit us. No, 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 no. Balrog, Shadow Clone Technique! Can you find me, new kid? Can you? Damn it, new kid, knock it off! Bubble, I summon Meteor Storm!
Throw yourself upon the enemy, minions! Tough their little bodies with your own!
Other me totally... New kids, you have disobeyed the Grand Wizard! And by the laws of Zaron, I may dispose of you as I please!
Wait, did he go inside of him?
Oh no, which one is the real Grand Wizard?
Oh, give me up, 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 give me up.
Damn it, new kid, now I'm pissed off. Meteor Storm.
Alright, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Ah!
Burned.
No!
Whoa!
There, I got trapped right here.
Just give up. Eat snow,
I'm I think I'm gonna die.
Ow. Just try and get through this.
I'm like a quarter. I'm almost there.
I summon Meteor Storm.
Oh, guys, I don't know. That is freaking hard. All right, guys, so I'm going to definitely try that again. I couldn't get Cartman, but I'm going to try one more time. I know this can be a long video, so I guess there's going to be more than 5 parts because I couldn't finish it up. So thank you guys so much for watching, though. Peace out, and I'll catch you guys next time. Hopefully bigger, better, and stronger. Hey,